You're one of those creeps who moves in with abandoned adult Beth.
It's more complicated than that.
Live with a version of our dead daughter.
I love Daddy!
It looks like I'm never gonna see you again. Holy shit, I'm a terrible father. Pretty good friend.
I respect you. I wanted you to know you could respect me.
Even though nothing matters.
Okay, you matter.
Tammy?
Bird person! No!
You want to take the one part of life that you truly think is yours, and you want to protect it from a universe that takes whatever it wants. It took my wife. It clearly took something from you. We can spend our lives fighting that, or we can choose to be free.
You sit there and think about how nobody wants to be around you and how you ruined it for yourself because you're a useless piece of shit. Look at you sitting there, king shit on his throne of loneliness. Enjoy this toilet with a thousand of me screaming every time you take a shit. All hail his majesty, the saddest piece of garbage in the entire cosmos.
Sucks. Why are we doing this for someone that would never do anything for anyone but himself?
Morty, where's your collar? I'll fix it.
I dropped it!